Hi, my name is Shelly Fausett with Cornerstone Solutions, and today I'm going to show you how to upload a PDF to Zoho Writer to create a merge template that we can fill by submitting a form through Zoho Forms. Once we've got the form filled out, we'll set it up to send the PDF as an attachment to some selected email recipients.
We're going to start here in Zoho Writer, and we're going to click Create New. We're going for a merge template, and we're going to create it over PDF. Great, I'm going to go ahead and open it. And over here in Zoho Forms, I have this form that has fields that are the fields I want to have filled out in that PDF. We're going to go ahead and add a data source. We're going to use Zoho Forms, Board Meeting Agenda, Choose. These are the fields from our board meeting form. So let's go ahead and just choose what we want. We've got meeting title, meeting date, meeting time, location, this is going to be topic one, estimated time, so on and so forth. And now, you can see we have an overview, let's just drop right here. Topic two overview, drop right here. Can go ahead and line those up a little better if you want to. Topic three overview, drop it here. Okay, now we've got that part set up. You can see that we've mapped our fields, we've got our source, and here in when to merge, we have manually on schedule or on form submission, and I've selected on form submission. And what I would like to do is that when somebody fills out this form to send to the board members, I would like for it to merge that and then actually also send it over email. So I've selected just the default notification address here, but you can, you know, put whatever you want here, and then I'm putting my board members' addresses here, a subject, agenda four, and I was able to choose a merge field here, so agenda four, board meeting title. I'm going to have it email as an attachment, and we're going to call this board meeting title agenda. And let's say we want to have a message here. Hello. Please see the agenda for board meeting title attached. Okay, and now we're going to fill out this form. Cool. And now an email because that form was submitted. Please see the agenda for September board meeting attached, meeting to be held, you know, date, time, place. One thing you want to make sure to do is for anything that might have a longer input, you want to make sure to create a big enough field that can accommodate what somebody might put in there. And you can see here that that document merged in what we wanted.
If you found this video helpful, be sure to like it and leave us a comment. You can also subscribe to our channel and click the bell next to the subscribe button to be notified of new videos. If you want to learn more about Zoho or would like help with anything Zoho related, head on over to our website at zcrmhelp.com to connect with us. Thanks for watching.